Spring has sprung. That means winter's cool grip is slipping away. Spring is a fabulous time in West Wendover. There is so much to see and do. There are both deserts and mountains just a short drive away. You can fill your time eating, exploring, and winning at the Wendover Nugget Hotel and Casino and the Red Garter Hotel and Casino. Here are five things to do in West Wendover this spring. What better way to celebrate spring than go to a hot spring? West Wendover is within easy driving distance of four fabulous hot springs. If you're looking for hot springs that are a bit more of an adventure to get to, you can try your hand at two different ones on the Nevada side of the border. Ruby Valley Hot Springs are not easy to get to. If you have a capable vehicle, you'll be rewarded with a large pool that's deep enough to swim in. The waters hover around 100 degrees Fahrenheit. They are located southwest of West Wendover, not far from the Ruby Valley Wildlife Refuge. 12 Mile Hot Spring is also known as Bishop Creek Hot Spring. It is located about an hour and a half northwest of West Wendover, near Wells, Nevada. You'll need a high clearance vehicle to get to them, but once you're there, you can soak in the man-made pool in the warm water. If you want a hot spring that is much easier to access, head east into Utah and go to Homestead Resort, where you will find Homestead Crater Hot Spring. It is about 2.5 hours east of West Wendover in Midway, Utah. It is easily accessible by highway. You have to book a time to visit Homestead Crater and pay to use it. These hot springs are located at the north end of Lake Utah, about 2 hours and 15 minutes east of West Wendover. They are much more rugged than Homestead Crater, but they're also free. They are in a park that closes at 10 p.m. and they are popular with locals and visitors alike. Something else you can do in the spring around West Wendover is to hunt down some desert blooms. Desert wildflowers are so beautiful. They bloom at various times throughout the spring, covering the sandy desert with a bright, beautiful carpet of blooms. It's difficult to know exactly when the wildflowers will be in bloom. The flowers depend on temperature and rainfall and other factors. You can check desertusa.com for updates on when and where the desert flowers are in bloom. Stargazing in the desert is a whole lot different than trying to do it in the city. All you have to do is drive out to where there are no city lights visible, and you can see a vast ocean of stars. The desert night sky is brilliant and beautiful. The Nevada desert is always ranked among the best places to see stars in the United States. Take a telescope with you and see if you can spot Mercury, Jupiter, Saturn, or Mars. They are often visible in the spring sky. Spring is an ideal time to go hiking in the desert because it's not too hot to enjoy yet. The Leppy Hills Trail at the north end of West Wendover by I-80 are a great place to get some springtime exercise. The trails are wide gravel paths ideal for running, walking, hiking, and biking. They have half-mile, 3-mile, and 6-mile loops you can follow. If you are looking for something a little more challenging, the nearby Ruby Valley has trails ranging in difficulty from easy walks to multi-day hikes. The more difficult Ruby Valley trails are at higher elevations and may not be ready until late spring or summer. The best way to spend spring at West Wendover is undoubtedly winning at your favorite table game or card game at the Wendover Nugget Hotel and Casino and the Red Garter Hotel and Casino. Get a One Club membership and earn comp dollars while playing blackjack, royal match, roulette, craps, let it ride, three-card poker, pie-gal poker, and regular poker. Join a poker tournament, play some slots and some keno, and bet on some sports. Have a blast as you win. Come visit the Wendover Nugget Hotel and Casino and the Red Garter Hotel and Casino this spring and join the fun.